starters. First, for the Bulldogs, number one, Clayton Ingram. Number two, Landon Baxter. Number three, Xavier Kiepelman. Number five, Tyler Thurman. And number 11, Kaden Jabouli. And the Bulldogs are coached by Dallas Staff. And now, for your Tigers, number four, Cooper Schilling. Number 12, Brandon Gillard. Number 20, Ivan Stafford. Number 31, Brandon Wills. And number 34, Jackson Smith. And the Tigers are both by Travis Deere.
Thank you.
to the ring.
Thank you.
Xavier, Peopleton. Tapper for three. Thank you. Here's the first one. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, there
Calhoun, shoot the next one. Thank you.
Thank you.
first one. Good evening, and thank you for coming to tonight's basketball game between the St. Clair Bulldogs and the Festus Tigers. Tonight's game is about much more than what happens on the court, as we gather to honor the history and celebrate the impact of the Douglas School. The Douglas School was founded by Dr. Arthur Shropshire in 1939. Douglas served in more than 11 different communities throughout Festus, St. Genevieve counties, St. Francis counties, and Jefferson County. Students traveled near and far in order to obtain the public education that some communities had denied. During this time, Douglas School would educate many students who would utilize this education to positively impact others as politicians, educators, authors, and serve in our armed forces, all while proudly calling themselves a Douglas Trojan. Tonight is not only about the history of the Douglas School, but to honor the individuals whose sacrifice, strength, and courage helped the school become a success. We honor individuals such as Marvin Bias, Bernice Thompson, Earl Cook, Donald Fulton, and educators Adam and Willa McCullough. Following the 1954 Brown versus Board of Education decision, the Douglas School's impact began to shift. The pride of Douglas alumni, students, and staff could still be seen throughout the people and communities that they impacted. At this time, I would like to invite any member of the Douglas community to stand and be recognized.
is an honor to host this event in our gymnasium this evening and get to wear these Douglas Trojan jerseys. We hope tonight honors the men and women of the Douglas schools and their stories of strength, determination, and integrity. We hope that you are inspired to learn more about the history and the impact of the Douglas School, and also to never take the right to a public education for granted. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove your hats. Put your hands over your heart for the playing of our national anthem. Douglas Trojans. Festus High School is a proud member of Missouri State High School Activities Association and will remind all spectators that this game is competitive, but also an educational experience for all players and students. Let's continue to show respect and sportsmanship throughout this contest and refrain from negative cheers, chants, and behaviors. We welcome our guests from St. Clair and wish all players good luck in tonight's game. Now, let's meet tonight's starting lineup. First, for the Bulldogs, number 3, Alex Mara. Number 4, Johnny Chapman. Number 10, Jacob Short. Number 21, Ty Gregory. And number 24, Carter Schultz. And the Bulldogs are coached by Douglas. Tim Isis. Great. Sorry. And now, for your Douglas Trojans tonight, first, number 3, Carter Wall. Number 10, Hayden Clay. Number 11, Deshaun Bridges. Number 24, Aiden Clinton. And number 5, Johnson! And the Tigers are coached by Dan Johnson and a host of others. Welcome, men.